What's up, guys? So I seen this earlier, and I didn't know how to take it. Ringside News usually posts pretty accurate wrestling news. Definitely go check them out on Twitter, but they posted Will Ospreay set to take a long hiatus from his schedule in AEW. And Will Ospreay pretty much said that's not fucking happening. He said, since when? I've got this Wednesday at home, then I'm back to work. So, AEW, I think, only works like one or two shows in a pay-per-view in a week. So the most shows you're going to work in a week is like three at the most, probably. Sometimes I think they do like, or maybe they don't. Do they do house shows? I don't think they do. So there's like, the possibility for these wrestlers is going to work maybe three shows at the most. And that's if there's a pay-per-view that week. Otherwise, they work one or two shows, and the rest of the week, they're off. Like, AEW wrestlers aren't working that big of a schedule. And when I read this, I was like, man, that's kind of hard to believe, because being that the AEW schedule is just not really that big. Like, they're not doing shows four or five times a week like WWE is. But, I mean, I guess whatever. Will Ospreay pretty much said that's not the case. That's not what's happening. That's not what's happening. So you take it however you want to take it. Like, comment, and share. If you guys want to support my channel, you can do it through my Cash App or my shop. Both links are in the description. Or a super thanks. If you guys want to text me about wrestling, my text now number is in the description. Feel free to text me. And we'll see you guys out in the next wrestling news video. Peace.